Let's today look at a shortcut which most of us have either not used at all or have not even heard about it. But believe me, if you start using this shortcut, it will help you a lot. But before that, please make sure to subscribe to my channel and do hit the bell icon to get regular notifications for new videos. Now let's say you have got data like this. You've got 15 columns and 25 different rows, and you have got data in each and every cell, and you want to find certain data. So what will you do? You'll simply use the ctrl+F or command+F to actually search data in this particular database. So once the find window opens up, you can just input the data that you want to find and then click find next, which will show you the match with your search query. And then if you click it again, it will go to the next match and so on. But what if you want to actually not have this window on your screen and just search for the next match? We have a shortcut for that as well. For all you Windows users, you might see that when the find window opens, you can see that there is a find all option as well. And when you click on that, you can go to each and every option individually. But still, this window will be there and you will not be able to see whatever is behind this window. You will have to kind of shift it up, shift it down to see the search items that are hidden behind this particular window. So let's find the shortcut today for finding the next match. In order to find the next match of your search query, the shortcut in Windows is Shift+F4 and that in Mac is Command+G. Now the most important thing for using this shortcut is that your search query should already be entered, which essentially means that, let's say I use the same database again and I have to search for 37. So what I'll need to do is that first I'll do the normal search using command+F and then I'll enter 37. So it will go to first search for 37, then I close it. And now I use the shortcut, which is command+G in Mac and Shift+F4 in Windows. So I just press it once, it'll go to the next one, it'll go to the next one and so on. So you can see how simple it is. And now if you need to change the search query, you will first need to use the search shortcut, which is command+F or ctrl+F, enter the new number that you have. Let's say I use, I have to search for 39. So I'll enter 39, just press enter or find next. It'll go to the first 39 in my table. I'll close it and then do a command+G, 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 command+G. And every time I press command+G, it will go to the next match. Believe me, friends, this is a very important shortcut and very useful one. If you've got a lot of data, huge databases to search for, and the good thing about this shortcut is also that if your search query is a text, it will also search it in those cells where that text is present with a combination of other characters as well. So make sure to learn it because it'll help you a lot in all your search queries.